denying climate change is stealing the future of our children just to make money now.